said, taste, taste. She can get a taste, taste, taste. She can get a taste, taste, taste. What did it say? It's all the same like Mary Kate.
Drop in a honey pop shop for a living name, baby, gon' smell blood red every minute.
For real, this time. For real, this time. Taking for real, this time.
I'm going to be teaching you how to do this trick. First of all, go onto a soft surface like grass. Make sure you have something to hold on to. So first I'm going to hold on and put my feet under and start flipping it up. Here's me trying to do it.
You're inviting me over.
Keep on working.
She's kidnapping.
Take me with me.
Can't do it.
She say she gon' call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gon'.
All I care about is face, titties, booty, and your toes.
I think I came in, became malicious. If I come over, better know I'm on a mission. Booty so delicious, but your toes look suspicious. Face, titties.
Yeah. Nice.
Show you guys how to do a trick. This trick is called the vanilla milkshake. So this is what the trick looks like. And I'm not a pro at skateboarding, I just do skateboarding for fun, so yeah. Also, this account is a shared account with my two other friends, but I'm at my dad's house right now, so I can't really clip. So let's get started. So you're gonna start with your skateboard facing right in front of you like this. Then put your foot on the corner right here, and you're gonna have to get this trick. Also, don't mind that. Once you can do this, just keep practicing and practicing until you can do this. So then once you can do that, you're going to want to drag the skateboard around and flip it over. It's also easy if you do it fast. And like I said, just keep on practicing and practicing until you can. And at the end, it should look like this. Here's a better view on how to do it. That's it for now. Make sure to like and follow for more videos. Bye!